Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. Delta Electronics 24 volt power supply not turning on. If I will connect power using series lamp, it is not turning on. No indication on the lamp. If you don't have good experience in electronics, never try to repair, because we are dealing with live voltage. Always take care for the safety. 239 volt AC input. If I will check DC voltage, there is no output. If I check standby voltage, no voltage. LED off. Let's open it. Yes, here is a condition that this capacitor is problematic. We can see the capacitor overheat condition is also punched on this rubber mat. This power supply is also repaired or tried to repair by someone, because its heatsink screw is not present here. Yes, this heatsink is also removed. In this area, there is also something wrong. We can see this area, that is PFC section. There is also something wrong in this area. Before working on any circuit, power supply circuit, always verify voltage on this capacitor. It is discharged, so it is safe to work. Yes, someone opened it. We can see these fingerprints. This PFC controller section might be, it is damaged. These gate drive components are good. First check this fuse. The fuse is open circuit. First I will clean it. I am using isopropyl alcohol 99%. This is the heat sign of this smoothing capacitor. For troubleshooting purpose only, we will bypass this fuse. When the power supply will be repaired, then we will install the original value fuse. Thank you. First I will apply power. We can see this is the condition of lamp, that PFC circuit is starting. It is flickering with low flicker rate. DC voltage 120 volt, 117 volt. So this is the problem, that this capacitor is not allowing to maintain voltage. Just for test purpose, I will use this capacitor. When this power supply will be recovered successfully, then we will use new capacitor. Discharge it, check its value. 238 microfarad. This capacitor is varying. We can see its value is changing. 102 microfarad. Value 270 microfarad. Let's check it. चलिए अभी इसको चेक कर लेते हैं. LED now turned on. (23.93 volt). That's excellent. 386 volt maintained. Just only two things: this capacitor and fuse. Now I will arrange original value components, and this power supply is now functional. If you enjoyed this video, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.